Just curious, didn't it take you like 6 months before you told your parents you're living with a black guy?
That had nothing to do with race. My parents don't see color, they just see sleeping with their daughter.
Oh, I sleep the sleep out of that.
I know you do. Anyway, I just needed to tell them in my own time.
As opposed to Max who has to tell his parents he's gay tonight because his straight friends think he should.
No, that is totally different.
How?